winds from the southwest gusty, as high as 50 miles an hour at times. Those winds will persist into the overnight hours tonight, where we will see partly cloudy skies and lows right around 30 degrees. And for Sunday, more wind with highs in the lower 40s, but then